I'd like to introduce you to Coque. C-O-Q-U-E. Coque, Coca, something like that. Anyway, her ID number here at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center is A5250344. And she is a black and tan miniature pincher mix. She's about 5 years old, and she came in as an owner surrender on January 17th. She does have some medical things going on. She's got a couple of lumps and bumps, and she's got some sort of wonkiness with one of her eyes. But let's address some of the lumpiness there.
So we got a mammary tumor here, and then quite a large tumor on her leg. They don't seem to be hurting her. The vets here said they didn't think they were malignant. I'm not sure how we think she's either going to need to go to a private doctor that can, you know, then have her taken out and tested, or maybe a rescue could take her in. Besides that, she's going to be super low maintenance. It takes very little to make her happy. She loves being held. She likes to kind of just sit back and observe. She's been, you know, somewhat interested in other dogs, more interested in just like cuddling. You saw she gave me some kisses. She's still a little guarded. She's really scared, but she's opening up really quickly. So whoever she, you know, ends up taking her, it's going to be like her baby. She's going to want to just be with you all the time, and she's going to be very easy to please. There's, you know, not going to be, she's not getting a ton of exercise. She does need some because she's a little overweight. She does walk okay on leash. She is food motivated. She's just a really sweet girl. Looks like hasn't had any real TLC. So we'd really love somebody to give her a chance. She's just, again, she's just going to be so easy to please. She just needs a soft place to land and a lot of love, and she just loves being out.
Yeah, she looks like she's been very loved in her previous life, but just not the vet care that she needed.
Yeah.
So come on down and meet her. She is, you know, like Janice said, she's going to be a low-maintenance kind of a gal. She just needs some initial vetting. So if you're up for that, or if you know of a rescue, or if you are a rescue, this is a girl that is going to make somebody a fantastic little companion. And the fact that she walks okay on leash, you know, a lot of these small dogs are not that great at that. They like, you know, they just expect to be held, which she can go either way on. Again, her name is Coque, and her ID number here is A5250344. Come on down and get her. You're going to get yourself just a gem of a girl.